Ishina, Yashina, maybe any more business? Next.
Now. So what the hell is this thing?
Everyone forgive me, but nobody would put their life on the line for free. All right, so how do I make my escape?
Mm-hmm.
where that... Where is this? Keeping my finger on block, it's not doing it. Today. next is not mine.
I did. Good. We will begin when Lord Yanichiro returns. We will revive. Kill them all. I did. Good. We will begin when Lord Yanichiro returns. We will revive Ashina together with the dragon's blood. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Steven? How's it going, dude? Fucking hell. Unsee aid. 4% chance. Fucking hell. I don't get how the fuck's he seeing me. He's got fucking eyes down his fucking head. Yeah, I'm all good. As soon as I fucking control him, it's done. It's done for me. As soon as I control this dude here, I might as well keep attacking. Better shut up and keep attacking. Nah, no, the purpose of the fucking leap over the thing, because you think it allows you to do that. Nice, is it, bitch? I somehow dodged back, but yet I couldn't fucking run forward. Sweet, so I literally got my full, I got full health in one playthrough. Got all my fucking health full and I've got all my healing pads full. Within one go, one playthrough. Sweet. Now, there's a boss somewhere. Where the hell was it? There we go. Yeah, you fucking missed it earlier. Well, not earlier. For when I streamed it at like 3 o'clock. You missed that fucking... Well, it wasn't... Well, to be fair, the fight was kind of anticlimactic in a way. But... apart from that... the fucking place was sick. Because it were it's a big fuck-off crack. It was massive. The fight for it... The way that you hurt it is fucking sick. But the fight is kind of anticlimactic in a way. Like, the dragon doesn't really do anything. It obviously attacks you, but it can't really attack you. This is where I burst that dude on the wall. I didn't really stream that long though earlier, because I didn't know, because it's... I didn't know, but it's, well, it's my niece and Murphy's name, and I didn't know that was actually going around to my brothers. So you can grapple onto his back. This boss seems kind of... You just rush him. And then when he jumps up, try and fucking get out. He's gonna fucking burst out, he's gonna burst. You see why he's got a lot of health, because he's got no defense again. It's another boss where he's just got no defense. He just fucking mauled the bastard. So I've got to watch out for mainly that, then they jump up, and obviously on his second phase it's just, it does the aerial attack. She just did the same three moves over and over, and it fucking got me at the top. Oh yeah, also, guess what? Got a phone call today. They've asked me to come into work on fucking Friday. Fucking Friday. Out of all the days. fucking fried. Because that is supposed to be my day off. Jesus fucking Christ, man. I'm getting hit by shit I shouldn't even get fucking hit by. Friday and have the Saturday off. Because obviously I'll think it's so, yeah, on Friday I'll be able to slap out some on fucking Dragon Ball Kakarot. Oh no. Not any fucking more. I'm struggling to fucking move. This boss just seems easy, but I'm just getting hit by shit. I'm being too aggressive. But yeah, I couldn't believe it. But at least I've got the sight. I'm just gonna try it. Let's see if that purple stuff helps do more damage to him. But he doesn't like that mortal blade though when I hit him with that. Did not know that you could dodge fireballs. I mean, block fireballs. Of course, mate. Neo's still my favourite, like, but I really fucking like it. And like I said, when I were a bit sceptical, saying, how the fuck did this beat fucking Resident Evil, the game of year? Literally the first 10 minutes of playing the game, I could see fucking why I wanted this fucking game of the game of year. It's fucking phenomenal. Everything about it is fucking phenomenal. Voice acting, cutscenes, gameplay, everything. Kind of reminded me of someone. kind of reminded me of someone. That phase has reminded me of someone. Dodge these fireballs, okay. But they're auto-homing, though. Okay, yeah, still. Dodge them. Dodge them. Gotta dodge them. Yeah, okay. I think, to be fair, there's no possible maim. There's just no way. There's just no way. Dodge that. And I'm dead. Is there any point in fucking doing that? Because I can't even hit it. Camera helped me out on that one. Camera fucking helped me on that one, didn't it? See what it was fucking doing, spinning like five times. Next minute when I'm locking onto something, if it goes off the screen, it auto texts it off. That time it didn't, for some reason. There's no way we're dodging that. There's just no way. It feels like I'm missing something. I can use something to make it so I can hurt him faster. Like do more damage to him. Shut up. There's no way if we dodge him up. There's no way. There's no way of me dodging that move. No fucking chance. No way. I dodged it, but I still got hit by it. Where is it that I could hook his arm though? Somehow I dodged that. Yeah, you can get away from that too. Come over here. Come over here, bitch. I'm pretty sure I unlocked something so I could resurrect twice. I'm certain to fuck I did. But I can never resurrect twice.